For the third time in the past four seasons, UConn field hockey is back at the Final Four. The Huskies made the seven-hour bus trip from Storrs down to College Park, Maryland on Wednesday, and then today they officially took the practice field, making final preparations as they eye that second straight national championship. Final preparations out there today. What did the girls show you with the level of excitement and the energy they're bringing heading into the national semifinal?
You hit the nail on the head. Good energy. You know, really crisp passing, really sharp, and it is really about good energy, and I think we have it.
We always are just so excited and so, like, happy for the opportunity and to be able to continue to play together. We just have such great chemistry, so it's just, we're with our family and it's what we do, it's what we love to do, so it's just great being here again.
It's a showcase, you know, it's a showcase, and every team is playing their best hockey of the season and they're so together, and that's why the competition's so hard.
It's just what we've worked for the entire season. Every day we've been pushing through and learning and growing together, so it's just another time we get to play together and we're all pumped and ready to go.
Obviously every athlete here, they want to play now. They won't play now, so we'll keep them focused, but yeah, they could go out right now and play the games. It's every athlete's dream, you know, to compete for a national championship, and we couldn't be more thrilled.
One, two, three.
UConn will square off against the number 12 seed University of Albany Friday at 4:45 p.m. Be sure to follow along. We'll have all the game links and reaction over at UConnHuskies.com. Reporting for Huskies All Access in College Park, I'm Erica Wachter.